Hi guys, I'm Teti from Poland. I'm recording this video because I want your help and best wishes for the reason I'm here. This is my story. I met him on social media. Everything started from the friend request on Facebook. He was a funny and lovable guy, which I could feel whenever we talked. Day by day, we shared a lot of things about ourselves. He used to tell me, "Mutamako balapaye." The time, I had no idea what he meant by that. He's from India, Bhubaneswar. After 1 month, he proposed me with the same words, "Mutamako balapaye." This time I understood, "Sekono kanuchi." I could understand few phrases on Odia which he taught me. And I personally liked his company and his cute Odia accent. But the moment he proposed, I went blank. Like, I didn't know what to reply, and he kept saying his feelings, and I was speechless. After 10 minutes, he told me, "Teti, mate reply dio. Mu wait karichi," and hang up. 2 days passed on, there was no call or text from his side. I've opened my WhatsApp, and I saw his DP was gone gray. I tried to call him, but couldn't connect. I went searching in Facebook for his profile, and his account was deleted. I went broke from inside that day. Maybe I couldn't reply anything when he proposed me, but my every heartbeat echoed to his every word, "Mu tamuku bala paye." I decided to find him. I don't know how, but I just want to find him. I gathered all possible contacts to find him and tell him, "Mutamaku bala paye." Yes, I'm coming to Bhubaneswar. And guys, I really need your help. Please share this video. And somewhere, he may be watching it. Tame jadi mate de kuchu. Mu asuchi tama pakoku. I love you.